Sydney's
it should
be
watching our live stream.
Oh my gosh, if she is, she's in trouble.
Sydney's watching our live stream as we speak.
She's supposed to be in school, if that's the case.
One person.
Let me go.
I'll keep it on so you have views.
It should be if she is. Okay, is it moving at all?
No, it's stuck.
Ah.
No.
One person. I'll keep it on so you have views.
Is it moving at all?
No. Now we're gonna hear ourselves on loop forever.
Remove both.
The fact that you can just barely hear me in the background now.
There we go.
Woo! Yay!
Okay, can you hand me the there's one. And can you turn on your remote?
I told you it has to be connected.
I know. It will connect. Because we're in the main thing. Once we get the main thing.
No, it won't. It's not even connected to the Wii.
It should be connected to the Wii. It's not, because we're only on the main screen, so it's using it as a remote. It's fine. We'll get in. Anything complicated.
I'm not making anything complicated.
You're not. I love you.
What did I do?
I love you.
What did I even do?
I love you. What the okay, first off, what the freak is this? What is this? We're not watching that, but,
Oh, shoot, I want to share the link.
What are you doing?
I'm sharing the video, bro.
Are you sharing the video?
I'm sharing the video, bro. Oh, I don't have the thumbnail. I wish you would have sent it to me.
Oh, I can send it to you.
It's fine.
I can send it to you. Hold on.
No, I'll just take a picture of this.
Oh my gosh. Make sure the audio is good since... Because I want to at least be in here for a good minute. I see. I'm not trying to say anything because I want to hear the audio. See if it's too soft.
I don't have the thumbnail. I wish you would have sent it.
Let me turn up the audio just a little bit for the game.
Up or down?
Up. It'll be fine. Settings. No, audio catcher is up.
Make sure the audio is good since.
Oh, that cuts it off. Hmm. Do you think that's too soft?
I can't hear the game audio.
Yeah, I can't either. That's. Hold on, let me see if I need to add a source. Oh my gosh. Audio. Yes. Jesus.
Yeah, I think it's loud enough.
Bad for anyone that has joined.
Can I still be a little bit too loud?
the audio from the screen offset on that.
Yeah, it's picking up the audio from that. From you playing.
I hope the audio isn't moving through the screen. I don't think it is. But, wanna get in this?
I would if I was.
We're gonna start first. Once the game opens, I'm pretty sure we'll connect. If we have to, I will do the button thing.
Watch out for objects around you.
As we have both each other right next to each other, a cat licking at itself, and the mics in front of us.
And both the mics.
Connected under to the Wii remote. I still love the fact that you've never watched any of Star Wars and have played the game.
You don't have to give them something to roast me about.
I wasn't roasting
them. No, you weren't, but...
No, I find it amazing when I hear people that haven't never watched Star Wars, even though it's not that big of a franchise. It's like, if someone was to be told, oh, I play Pokemon, someone say, what the heck is Pokemon? Like, genuinely, like, I've never heard of Pokemon. That is more surprising than someone not hearing about Star Wars. Because Star Wars is more of a American franchise than, like, worldwide franchise, while Pokemon is a worldwide Hello Kitty worldwide.
Yeah.
Though,
I told you.
Let's do the connect thingy jiggy.
Because I had a Wii, I know how they work.
I know how they work too. Well, it just now connected.
Sweet. Here we go.
Woo. All right. So much nostalgia just came into my being. Oh, crud. It doesn't have the split screen. Oh, my gosh.
Oh.
That's awesome.
Yummy.
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 So, you want to know an interesting fact about the company that made this game?
Sure.
Did
you tell me that this is the game that they launched on?
No.
Not that they launched on, but that, like, made them good. Like,
oh, no.
Made them famous.
It is. I mean.
Yeah. Well, I mean, like, I know that.
Yeah, but the thing. I have told you a lot of times about it, but, for sure, this game, like, kept them from going through bankruptcy. Like, they made some decent games for, like, SNES and, like, computer games. But it's just, this is what caused their company to go, like, boom.
Yeah.
And ever since, they've been with Angel Legos. Oh, boo-hoo.
You know how it works. Oh, no, I didn't do anything.
Also, we don't have any of the other characters, so just randos. All right, shall we begin?
Let's go.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I should have brought up the gosh, where is it? I forgot this one is. I don't have all stuff implemented in this one. Yeah, I don't need that. How about you? Or they shouldn't see this, but it's fine. We put it in the corner right here. It's smaller. Yeah. Behind the scenes, always fun, especially when you haven't chat box, yes.
Yeah, that corner will be good.
Then
make it longer.
Yeah, I can make it maybe longer, obviously. Meter count. Just to... In the corner. Right. Yeah, it's not gonna let me do it longer unless I do it that way.
That's fine.
But I'm gonna break it down because
yeah.
Comments will be right there. Alright, there we go. Alright.
Yeah!
Yay! First one. Negotiations!
Do you see the cord? It's black. That's white.
It's it is. Also, you have not read the story.
Oh. Was I supposed to?
No. Is your audio still good? Can you bring it close to me?
Do you see the cord? It's black.
I was very self-dear. But yeah, I still love that you don't know any of, like, what the real story is, just the story through.
Yeah, the only thing I know is the Star Wars Lego story. So everything that happens in the Lego story, I assume, is exactly how it happens. And
well, that's what's so interesting, is that, like, Lego did a really good job of not having to use any dialogue to give a good story.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
And now they do it with audio, and it's kind of like...
It takes the charm.
It does. It takes
away.
A little bit of the charm away. At least the original charm. Alright, gosh. They're trying to kill us. I'm dancing.
I boosted. Oh.
Alright, you got one.
Oh
yeah, and this is where the studs are gonna disappear during cutscenes too.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's one thing that was so smarter than the do is like whenever cutscenes happen, the studs have a longer standing time, and also split screens. Like oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, split screens! I know I'm missing it already.
I know.
You're the first player where it just follows you around and didn't care about me.
Well, it cares about me to a certain extent.
Oh, no,
don't mind. Go on.
Tug of war.
It is tug of war. No, no.
Yeah. I fooled you.
You fooled me. Right, hold on. Make sure that's it. Because I've totally forgotten. I think there's this.
Oh, yeah. This is where they had the hidden purple stud in every level, too, don't they?
Mm-hmm. Well, you had, like, I think 5, and you had time. Oh, well, I mean, they did have audio, but it was, like, once in a while.
It wasn't really, like, voices, though. It was just, like... Okay, so we gotta keep count of how many studs we get every level, and whoever gets the most overall.
No...
Gets free dinner at night. I'm just kidding.
You'll pay for dinner. Oh, I will. Thank you very much. Oh, yeah, we need that.
I don't know which way to go.
We gotta go back, but it's fine. I just wanted to get this. Where did he go? I know there's a. Oh, I pushed him. That's why.
Do we need to go back?
Yeah.
This looks like forward.
Yeah, come on. Let's go back. I'm sorry. I was, like, invested. Look at these little guys.
Oh my god, they're so
cool. Oh gosh, the stud machine. Yeah.
Oh ho ho, look at that shit.
Oh gosh, okay, what the heck happened to me?
Oh, oh! Did you get a bomb drop on me?
No, I forgot that you can't do it right on top. No, but I get the true Jedi. Okay, where
no,
is he?
We both get true Jedi.
I think we do have to go all the way down here to get him.
I think so too. I think that's why they keep.
Or it? I don't know. Gosh. already got three dark dice.
So?
Look, we're not even like halfway through this level.
We barely made it down the hallway.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the power ups. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, I know. The power ups where you can stand.
Yeah, go for it. You gotta see it.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot how slow it was.
Oh, yeah,
oh, yeah, and you can move me if you want.
Oh, can I? Hold on.
I think you can.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna see. Oh, wait, it will stun you. Don't want it. If I don't push you too fast, yeah. Yeah, I can't hit you into walls, and I can't push you forward too far back. Can you move?
I'm trying.
Okay, can you face, like, down the hallways? That's R2-D2, or a, asteroid.
Right here?
Yeah. Just make us go faster.
This is actually faster, that's so stupid.
Speedrun strats right now. Woo! Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we can go here. Okay.
You can switch. Okay, can you explain to me why he's silver?
It depends on the unit. Okay. Like, this isn't C-3PO.
Well, yeah.
This is
TC-14.
Yes.
No, I want to be faster. Come here. And there we go.
Gosh. Good help. Okay. There is an order. I'm trying to remember. Okay. Come on. I'm trying. There's a weird order for this one. Just hold on. Yeah, you gotta be. Oh, no. Okay, now. I can't remember if I can do this one. Nope. I think you have to be a kid, and there's a kid door somewhere. Probably right here.
You mean just a small?
Kid door. Yeah, there's the kid door. Because then that'll bring down the... And then we have to do that, okay. But, so, come on.
What do we
know? We can't do this.
Oh.
We cannot do it.
Oh, this is an accident.
Uh-oh.
What?
Why the screen like that? Why is the screen like that?
Oh.
Ugh, Christopher, thank you for sending me a message. Why is it like this? No!
How long has it been?
No, it hasn't been like that for a long time, because I saw it.
Golly.
Ah! Why is it doing this?
Move, bam, alright, and then...
back.
Bam.
Ooh!
Yeah, but hold on, make sure... Alright.
Goodness gracious. Because it shouldn't have been that far back to happen. Hold on, let's see. Did anyone say anything in the comments? Yeah. There's nothing to see. Thank you, Christopher, for telling me this. Gosh.
Hi, Christopher. I couldn't even tell you what you look like, but hi. Carter talks about you a lot.
Okay, where did the unit go?
Where did he go? Because this is the door we need to open.
And also, all the stuff just went
Did he go back to the... Could he have gone back to the...
Oh,
mount?
No.
No, he's not here.
Where?
Where'd he go?
Is he stuck in there? My gosh, we're doing speedrunner strats and we broke the game.
Where is he?
I don't know. What happened?
At what point did he leave us?
Is he back this way somehow? Like farther back? But yeah, I don't know how long that was, and my mic is far away from me again. Alright, let's head all the way back. Because it seems like it was at the very beginning, which sucks.
Did he go this way?
No, he shouldn't have gone that way.
I'll go say.
Oh, gosh. Oh, yeah, I've got the nunchuck that drifts to the left.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, there's more.
Yeah, they respawn after a certain point.
Oh, I'm sorry. I hit you. I missed it. I heard that.
Yeah, it's drifting to the left.
Do you need the other one?
No.
Do you think I get the other one?
No, I just can't bump it.
Oh.
Yeah, see. Gotta go all the way back. Yeah, if we let go of them, he'll travel back here.
I forget.
I forgot it happened too. It's been years since I've played
I know. I haven't played this since maybe I was 15.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. I'll just push you. Like, sadly, this is, like, faster than just letting it walk.
I know. Because we're moving at your pace, not at...
Oh, wait. This is a door. Sorry. Went too far. Oh,
Carter!
I was trying to see there's another one of these move. I'm sorry.
That was me! Okay, oh. I can do it right here.
Oh, sorry. Oh gosh, and
oh,
like
my
it had
God,
to re-render. No, we can. This was it had to render.
I want the stud.
Had to re-render the screen because of loading space during that time frame of making games. Oh yeah, it's gotta be one. That's right. So.
I'm sorry.
Okay, can you get on top of that? There you go. Now you've caught up to me a little bit.
That's my payback for making me walk with him.
Yeah, I can't remember if like in the first level they've always made it possible to get all the mini kits or not.
The first level, I don't know. I know in some of the other ones you have to have other characters joining.
Make sure everything's still good since half of our stream has apparently been. Oh, we gotta get. Oh, wait, no, it's already open. It's already open. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, because I think I did it earlier.
Sorry. Oh, you're not.
I'm not him right now. Okay. The studs are too important.
They are. Yeah.
Let's even spill it.
They for sure make it very possible for everything to work. Hold on. Oh, no, I have to have a super jump to get up there. That's right. I have to be, I think when the Sith Lords. I got this. Oh. No, apparently you can't get everything. Like, you can get a good balance, apparently.
Maybe in these games you can.
You can or can't?
Maybe in these games you can.
Because I know they made it possible for like a good amount to get, be get gotten. Sorry, I was trying to.
I wanted to double check. See? You're
gonna hate me. I got that boost.
All because I was double check. That's the purple stud. No, you got a purple stud. That wasn't a blue stud, that was a purple stud. Yeah. Cause you're like was it? Cause you're like twice what I've got.
I'm doing this so I can cheat them on one of those things.
Cheater.
I forgot you lost studs if your vehicle broke also.
Yeah.
Gosh, they've changed so many rules. Oh yeah, that's right. That's apparently how they were supposed to have it for these to get destroyed, was have that turn on and they would like bring down their force fields. But I don't know why that wasn't the case. you going?
Ha ha ha. Oh, we need him.
Yeah. Thought we were getting the studs. Because as soon as we do that, it's the end of the level. Do it. It was always B for me. I always did the B. Young Obi-Wan. Well, hello everyone. Even though we just finished the first level, thank you guys for joining us so far. Obviously we're not ending it yet, but just thank you guys for joining us while we're playing this game live stream style. It's been a while, if you couldn't tell me saying those words.
Are you tired?
I just had a yawn and stretch. And also, this is my girlfriend, Emily. She has joined me. She's player two. She's my player two. Oh my gosh. The gold. And that's it.
Gosh. And we have Malachi in here as well. He's chilling. He's ringing his little bell.
To be honest, at first I was like, well, yeah, there's no memory because this is a new system, but then also it reminded me if it hadn't been the old system, it still would have been erased because my dad erased all the memory on the old system. All of my games that had fully completed.
Oh, I love gone. That.
Also, this is technically also supposed to give you some story since you've never watched Star Wars ever.
Yep, that's me.
No, I don't blame you. It's one of those things that I don't care if someone's watched it or not. It's an interesting franchise once you get to a certain point, but if you like dig deep for a lot of it's the lore is really interesting for sure, but there are some like the animation ones, like the original anime, oh my gosh.
I've seen a couple odd and end scenes from them, but I have never actually sat down and watched through any.
I don't, cause there's
particular movie.
Because there's one animation where it's just, it's supposed to be journeys with CP-3PO and R2-D2. And it's so bad. But it's good, but bad. Unless you want lore.
What's this?
Oh, I confused him, sorry.
Just when he got confused.
There's a path to the right if you go back, though.
Okay.
If I remember correctly. I'm just trying to pop the flowers.
Right
here? Yeah, hold up. It's nuts! Gosh, the music, too. Beautiful. That's always a good thing when a movie or show has a great soundtrack. Oh, we don't have a gun. We can't do this. If that was a gun to hit that. I've always wanted to try to get that so I can get the... I actually forget which unit's called, but the driving.
less thugs than we started.
Yeah.
I have two missiles.
Split them.
That's fine, we got your back.
Chips. Oh god. You were supposed to protect me while I was fixing stuff for the screen.
I can barely protect myself.
What the fuck? Oh, I forgot. I forgot.
Oh, yeah. I got the power up.
Emily. You just caused me to go off screen. I was in the hole getting the mini kit.
Okay.
Alright.
I'm Jar Jar Binks.
I can do it with the voice right now.
Oh, Mrs. Miss, I feel good.
I love people that love Jar Jar because he's. I know as a kid, I loved him, but then when I grew up, I was like, freaking Jar Jar sucks. And then it was like, no, Jar Jar's cool. It's a very interesting relationship. And Jar Jar has a double jump. You can tell.
Yeah, I thought I knew that. Oh, thank you.
What the heck is happening?
I don't know.
I've forgotten, like, what.
Screen, because there's more stuff back
there. Yeah, yeah, but apparently going off screen will de-render you and you get popped back. Oh, I was trying to use the force. I forgot that all the characters hit sounds are pretty much the same, so it's like if it's a girl it's just like oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I wanna see if I can remember how to do this. Nope, it's not right there. It's not right there. No, we just lost that's what you're talking about. Jar Jar, there you go. Goodness gracious.
What?
The amount of studs you have.
That's how I felt last time. So we're fine.
You were supposed to jump here and then continue jumping.
Yeah.
But it's hard when you're doing a two-player game. Cause yeah, the bounty hunter's supposed to open that up, if I remember correctly. That's another thing, I can just stop you in your tracks. But yeah, there is a point where you're supposed to jump off the side and you can do it. Yeah, it's right here.
Oh.
You don't have to die doing it.
Well, that's okay. I still have more steps.
That's how you're supposed to do it, but you can, instead of doing that, do
well,
that.
Well, we did it. Isn't that what matters?
You don't have bombs or... Oh my gosh, the bombs in this. Remember the bombs for the characters? They're like twice the size of the characters themselves. Gosh, the studs. No! No! Aww. There were studs up there, including a blue stud. Oh, there is.
Carter!
I don't know what happened.
I'm trying to get the blue stud, and you walked off screen. That's what happened.
Okay, there should be one over here. I think you have to explode that first, though, but we can't do that, obviously. Okay. Two. Woo! Oh. I'm trying to remember where the edge is. This does suck with not the split screens. Oh my gosh, I do want to play the Star Wars saga or Star Wars Skywalker. That's the name of it. To see if they like went back to these games and like kept a lot of it, but just fixed it so it was in a sense correct. Oh my gosh, we're so close.
To what?
To Jedi. Oh yeah, if you remember that little thing I broke before, you have to copy to be that. You get the stud. It's so clever. It's another stud, though.
The mini kit piece. Yeah. Woo. Oh my god, we're so close.
I know, it's one of those levels that you get so close, but.
Yeah.
There we go.
I love that once you get true diamonds. Like,
lose it.
Lose it even if you lose every single stud.
Mm-hmm. I mean, that's kind of the point of it. Is that you save up the studs and then. Yeah, Jar Jar kind of sucks with the
whole time to fight this thing, yeah. You wouldn't have gotten the blue stud hour.
Into the water to see Jar Jar's people. Clone Wars was good. Clone Wars is probably like the only one. I'm sorry, I'm just now reading the comments. And I must admit, yes, the Clone Wars was good. It still is good. It gives a lot of lore and backstory. Yes, Jar Jar is a politician in the Clone Wars. He was a politician in the second and third movie, but it's so weird. My fellow Pelicans. I can't remember the exact line.
Shout out to Zaven if you're still here. Only 156 window. So we're finishing this today, right?
No, we're not. We're
playing the whole game today.
I think this is one of those LEGO games that is just longer than all the other ones. It's like one of the top ones for how long it is. For sure. So... We could skip this because you're not even gonna read this.
No, I. If you want me to start reading,
no, 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 no. It's fine. Okay. I had an itch, so I was like, if she wants to skip it, she can.
Then we'll just skip it. Not.
And knowing the movies, I'm like, yeah, this is pretty accurate to what it looks like.
I assume that this is actually just Legos animated over the real thing.
I wish.
That it happened exactly like this.
As the two droids stand on the top of the staircase. And Obi-Wan has a problem with his lightsaber.
This is exactly how it happens. They're kicking their deadlifts around. Yeah.
Gosh, I forgot that was another thing too, is that certain things that Jedi's can move.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you're fine. Thank you. Alright, if you want to hit those fences, the dust don't come down.
No.
That was actually one thing I remember or thinking that happened was that they would fall at the bottom and you would all lose stunts.
Yeah.
See that one, like that. That's what I was waiting for. Yeah, I didn't even get to clarify. Yeah, like, I'm not talking about, like, new versions of Star Wars, like, animated shows or movies. I'm talking about, like, the old ones, like, when the first Star Wars movie came out. The first, as in, like, the fourth. Now, in the trilogy. Or not. No, series. Gosh, I had to stop that music. I must say, they did a really good job. Like, when you did leave the screen, you just would get de-rendered, but the character would come and follow.
Yeah.
And bring you back. Even if you were first player or last player. Oh, yeah. Trying to hit you, and, like, stuff bounces off you no matter what. It's with power up. Because that's supposed to, like, hey, this is a thing you could always have you get the... red kits.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
The
red kits still a thing? I forget. I haven't played.
I don't think so. I know I loved the red kits in the back games.
I always liked them either way. Okay, so.
Whoa.
Yeah, that goes to the bottom. This goes to the top. So, hold on. Yeah, push it from that side. It's just one up. And I forget that these were the ones that were very weirdly precise. Oh, we can't even do this because we have to have these broken. And that has to be broken too by a dark slide.
You know, I don't understand 90% of the stuff you're saying to me about this, but...
I love that.
I'm just here for it.
Oh, crap.
Yeah.
There's stuff back there.
Oh,
there it is. I know this game. I played it like 100 times in my childhood and somewhat adult life.
Oh.
Yes,
what?
See?
I don't know if I ever played Chapter 1. I know I played a lot with my brother. But...
Because you guys played on the...
PlayStation, yeah.
Which I don't know. I forget, there was an argument a long time ago of which console was the best for the Lego games.
Uh-huh.
And it was always like Nintendo Wii, like for a lot of people. Because like for the PlayStation, because of the memory and stuff and how much was implemented for the game, apparently PlayStation was better to just have it divided. The Wii was just able to just like put everything on. Yes.
Is there not something back there?
There is. My gosh, I hated this area because you had to have either Boba Fett or a asteroid unit. What the heck? Help you with getting across with the jetpack, but it had to be precise. Yeah, we had to do that. Nah! There they are. Oh, I wonder if we can go all the way back now because we have them.
If you go to the main menu, I think you can play.
No, 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 I know, like, we can replay the... I'm talking about since we have them now,
oh,
could we go...
Oh, for this one.
Yeah. I mean, it's not going to help us in the long run. Because it would be better just to replay the whole level and use characters. But we still haven't unlocked any of the dark side wizards. But yeah, eventually, I don't know when, but we should do, like, a Star Wars marathon, you and me. How's it work? Can't I? Oh no, I have to have that ability of the red box. That's right. Stuff. Because yeah, there's a red box that allows Jedi jump with the grapple stuff. Where are you going? Is this? Slap. That was always an awesome thing that I thought as a kid. Was when a girl just like destroyed an enemy with a slap.
Oh yeah.
It's like so awesome.
As you can tell, I'm not made for YouTube because I get
so into.
Yeah.
As I'm.
I'm not. No. Yeah. No.
It took me a while to get a hold of. Sorry, there's enemy shooting at us. I couldn't see them. Oh gosh, so I'm making the screen bigger. Studs falling over there.
I'm so not used to split screen.
I know, it was one of their first Lego games. Because it was this and Indiana Jones for sure. I liked it at first. I thought the droids were like coming around to help, but then like turned around. So I thought they were like, oh, nope. I can't do the voice right now. I got hearts.
I got your stuff.
Those are glass shriek things.
Sure.
Yeah, we still need. As well, I'm gonna be able to do so much with it. So that's that one. That's the end of the level. Where's Jar Jar? Because I'm pretty sure there's a thing. No, oh, wait. Why can't you stay? There you go. Okay, just stay right there. Okay, let's see if I can. Stop using. Okay, jump. Yeah, we have to have Jar Jar.
Wait, are you sure?
Yeah, I'm
okay.
I mean, we can try. Stop using the lightsaber. It's like right above it. And it's good,
yeah.
And it pulls away, so I think they kind of thought of like people trying to do that. hook on the freaking out. Well, three of the what is going on?
They're just chilling. They don't really care.
Oh my gosh, we're so close.
And that's the end of the level?
Over there, yeah, the one with the green lights around it.
Oh, we're not getting it.
Yeah, probably not.
Yeah, no, we're not getting it.
Ah, freak. Especially losing stuff, you know. I think that's the end of the level. I could be wrong. I vaguely remember that being on the level.
Wait, are there some over there that we can break?
Probably. Ah, freak!
Let's go look.
I'm trying to get the studs. Hold on. Let me get this.
This one?
Oh.
Oh, no. That's
the gold. Not the gold. Oh, my gosh. It's metal. We have to have a bomb to do that. And we also have these. That we somehow missed. Making sure everything's still good.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. We might.
Come on.
Yeah!
Woo woo! Burly. Look at that.
I love double.
I love your stud count.
Right now, as I'm looking like at the live stream for us to see how everything's going, is that hasn't happened yet, but we've already reacted to it and knowing what's coming up for them, because now they are getting it as I'm looking at it.
Roger, roger.
Uh-oh. I forget the joke that was in that. Luke. Ship. Royal ship.
Plus one gold brick.
No one said anything yet, I'm pretty sure. Let me do a test on the phone. If people care, they probably figure out like who.
Yeah,
it kind of sucks because I like the one that's going downward, so it like pops at the top and goes.
And then yeah.
But that's my fault. That's one reason I didn't see anything popping up over there. Boom, boom, boom. We might at least finish episode one of the Phantom Menace. Okay. Do you have a... Based off of the title of the movie, The Phantom Menace, do you think you know what the premise of the movie is? This is what we're playing right now, The Phantom Menace.
Somebody that's supposed to be dead?
Dead?
Somebody that's supposed to be dead. That's my only guess.
No, so at this point, because if... they're trying to figure out who, the main ringleader of the, dark side, or, yeah, pretty much. And, they call him the Phantom Menace. And so they're trying to figure out who it is, and it's one of those things that it's hard to explain unless you watch the movie, and it's better to watch the movie. God, the audio it. Change.
That's how we solved the issue. We won a race.
I mean, yeah. Not missing any of the other storylines, especially like figuring out like, oh, this is Luke Skywalker.
Holy cow!
Yeah, you probably. Oh, God.
Yeah, I... This so hard to control.
What do you mean it's hard, friend? You just used it. Oh crap.
Also, I keep getting confused which one's mine. I know that they have arrows, but I keep looking at one of them.
Yeah, I was like, I know there's one here. Ah. Yeah, all of those were pretty much just standing there, and there's minikits. You can pretty much see them there in like little white tubes. Yeah, that right there. To the right. So I know there's probably two we can get. Oh, go to the right. Oh, missed it. There's one you have to go right to the right to get it. Right to the right, to the right.
To the right. Everything you want in the box to the right.
One. Oh god. I see there's that one that I was talking about. I don't always know. Jeez. I just know on the last we have to hit all like the power moves right here. No, I'm not. I'm the one not talking.
Yeah, I already gave my excuse.
Okay, we gotta try to go to the right.
To the right.
Oh, does it force us to go to the right? I guess it does. I remember you could, like, force yourself to go to the right, and then... Yeah, we accidentally broke the game. He's already ahead of us.
What?
See where he is. Because we accidentally, in the game, passed him, so the game had to, like, force him to get the front. It's like the, driving on the board is like an air. Just trying to see. Okay, to the right, so we can get these. Yeah. Oh, I guess we can only not get one, which is the one we have to have a, TIE Fighter, I think, to get.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, he. Yeah, we have to be with him to push forward on you, boy. On. You gotta hit all of these to be able to beat him.
I'm sorry.
Fine. Either that or he glitched the heck out. Yeah, just hold forward. You right? Now he's in our side. That or we just seriously just hit it glitch. Yeah, it's kind of hard to know which one's up. Who? Okay, to the right. To the left.
I think that's why I was getting confused earlier. Because, like,
right.
His...
Okay. Yeah. To the right. And he's got the money on him.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh gosh, there would be a great mini game if you could like do the thing that happens in the movie with R2-D2. But I'm not gonna say it because it would be a spoiler. Yeah, and Anakin's coming with us.
Okay.
Yeah, that was Anakin, the one that we were racing. Now, this is pod racing! That's what line that's in the... That's why it's so, like...
Poggers!
Oh my gosh. No. No, Rogue One, you still have people that survive. Thank you, Christopher. Just not in the way. I actually haven't seen Rogue One, actually. But there were people that survived, which is important for the storyline. I know that. I actually have that set. I know I'm a nerd. Thank you. Wait, why are there two? Wait, there is one already up. See, there's...
Shut up, Chris. Now this is Poggers.
Let me get rid of this one, because there are two.
Sup, William?
Because I didn't realize there was two. Okay. Yeah, that can stay right there. Oh my gosh. All right, we can skip this now since I got everything fixed. And since you don't want to know the story. I love that you don't know why this is happening right here.
No, I'm very confused. This is the only reference to the Star Wars movies that I actually have. So I'm assuming that everything that happens is exactly how it happens.
And it's adorable. Gosh, I wanted this set. I remember someone had the set, and they were like, yeah, I don't want it anymore. I was like, okay, do you have the instructions for it? They're like, I don't know. I was like, well, tell me if you have the instructions. If you don't have the instructions, I don't want it.
Because yeah.
I'm a person that I care for the instructions and making sure all the pieces are there.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know this. Okay, here's an interesting fact about Lego. Give me the look of like, don't say anything to me right now.
I'm giving you that look.
What'd you do?
Oh, okay. Let's check it out first.
Yeah, it's on. Yay, we can drive it now. We want the studs, right? So we're gonna take our time.
I'm trying to refocus myself after talk.
There it is. Okay, I just glitched through the ceiling. Oh gosh.
Oh, sorry. You can do that again.
Yes, I just now noticed the double message, Christopher. Thank you very much. Because I haven't used this one for recording, or not recording, live streaming, because I didn't know if I already had it all set up or not, so I went ahead and fixed that. And apparently it was. Okay.
So wait, wasn't there something?
Yeah.
This is where they don't even have all the girl characters doing double jumps.
Mm-mm. Nope.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the Jedi's have double jumps, and then certain
I'm ready. That's stupid.
I gotta change the characters because we can't handle. Ah, oh, crap.
No, I'm trying to jump into this person.
Oh my gosh. This isn't even a difficult character to defeat.
There we go, Yeah.
Finally, that should not have been that hard. Well, no, this is my first. Oh, gosh. Christopher, you made me die from reading your comment.
No, I died.
Oh, you died?
That was me.
Oh, I'm used to seeing player one is quite gone, and then Obi-Wan is player two in this one, at least. Turn on the lights. We should really worry about this after we handle all the enemies. Princess Leia.
Oh, no.
Oh gosh, I'm dying. It's time. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I know.
My studs.
God, as soon as I got up there too.
Switch to the other character that'll come up. Hopefully. Not that one.
No, R2. R2D2. I can't, he's up there. There we go.
Oh my gosh. But no, Christopher, for your answer for live streaming, I've only live streamed once, and that was with my laptop, which is why it looks so bad.
Was that your Animal Crossing?
Yeah, it was the Animal Crossing one. Which I need to do that, some more of that, too, because I know people enjoyed that, and I made promises for once I got a better setup and things fixed, that would be done.
You can give them a tour of my island.
Oh yeah, they can come to your island, too.
Although, mine's no fun to...
I don't know.
Me play because
got so much rendering that has to happen.
Oh my! Oh, there I go.
Okay, now let's use the Jedi's for the next part since we handled all the enemies.
Okay. I didn't even press C; it just changed me into this character.
Really?
Yes. Like when you changed characters, it forced me to be this character.
That's interesting. I don't remember that being an emblem.
I had not pressed C, I promise. That was
gosh, can I not collect studs, please? Gosh, having the magnet red stud is so good.
Oh my god. It's the only one that's even... That and the fast build.
Mm-hmm.
Because in these games, this building is so slow.
Yes. I know. I love that they kind of got rid of
red Yeah, stud. They kind of have implemented that... Oh. I was getting a few.
Okay.
They've kind of implemented that automatically in the new games.
Yeah.
I believe, but...
Which is one reason we did start talking about doing this. Sorry.
Kicking me off the platform.
Got it.
Nope. Okay.
Well, okay. Oh, there goes everyone.
Yeah.
All right.
We'll do it this way.
Okay. I would say, can you somehow shoot? What? Oh my gosh. There we go.
Teamwork. It's a dream work, baby.
I forgot that was one thing. That's one thing that they did really good was, like, you could aim shoot now.
Yes.
It's still finicky, in my opinion.
Oh, it's not the best.
Okay, we can't go this way. Okay, I think we're done in this area. Okay, R2-D2. Oh, we do need R2-D2. Oh, okay. R2-D2.
I am R2-D2. Are you ready?
What?
Wait.
Portlock, what are you doing here? Tyler. Who the fuck is Tyler?
What points? What are we talking about here?
I don't know. Portlock, explain yourself, man. Also, welcome to the stream. Did not expect to see you here. Oh my gosh, the re-rendering. Okay.
Oh, look at me go.
I know, you can do this the easy way. But I'm gonna do this the hard way. Come on. Oh my gosh! I was like, I'm safe, I'm a joy. They're not gonna care about me.
You died automatically.
Yeah, I hold on, I'm short circuit. Handle that one. R2-D2, haha! I just thought of that. I was like, oh, I can use R2-D2 for this. What the heck are you doing?
What am I doing?
You just cost- Oh my gosh, he's still alive.
I just turned the lights on. That's all I did. Okay, hold on. I love how they all just like synchronize.
Yeah, because whenever you press a button, they all go. Sorry, I wanted that first. It's really. Oh. I was about to say, it's really clever that they made that automatic, but then...
You got kicked off.
Oh. Ha ha ha, thank you, poor Locke.
Huh, what happened?
Read his comment.
Well...
You can't, it's fine. You might understand, you might not. Oh my gosh, the studs went through the wall. I never noticed that. It just, like, disappeared through the wall. Okay, before we destroy the statue, we have to climb the statue to get that blue stud.
I know.
It's really... Okay. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Breaking the game at its finest. Yeah, I'm surprised that the studs are going through, like, the floor and walls. You would think that they implemented a, wall barrier for the studs.
Now, this is the first Lego game. You can't expect them to be that smart.
Nope. Oh. Come on, y'all. I can't remember if they automatically come or not. God, please, the magnet isn't so needed.
Especially for, like, these kinds of levels.
Ready?
Oh. Was I supposed to jump?
Yeah. It's fine.
Hello?
I'm gone. Where am I?
You've been disabled.
Oh, he went back to the group. Because you have to go. That was one thing that was stupid. After that opens, they should have implemented it so that they don't step on the buttons. But it's whatever. It's whatever.
Are you going to join?
I can't.
You should press plus.
No, because he's gone back, so the character can't render as a joinable character. You know, a certain distance away. All right, thanks, Porlock, for jumping in. Yeah, he's working on...
Don't you need the thing?
He's working on the creations. No, we're not going to worry about that. Let's just continue on. I know. That's the first thing we're getting.
Absolutely.
I don't even know where you can find them in this. Oh, this is the dark side room, but we're gonna get the studs down on the side. Or not. Okay, hold on. Oh, I was gonna say pull back.
I got this. Look.
The barrier got broken and he was focusing on me.
Your girlfriend's a gamer boss.
Gamer boss, yes, that's the right word.
Pro gamer right here. In case you didn't know.
Yes, I remember the power max of this, because, like, you had the x2, x3, x4.
Yeah.
But... geez, the power... That's one thing that was interesting.
It's the stud magnet first, though. It's always
yeah.
The stud magnet.
But, like, because he's talking about the power.
Oh, the doubles? Yeah.
Well, no, the ball. The power max ball.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we gotta get R2-D2. But, gosh, what was it? I'm trying to remember now. Oh, that was weird. But, yeah, I remember those were, like, the first things I always went for was,
I'll get so far ahead that you're forced to re-render. Oh, I am.
No, if you make me
up, yeah.
If you make me re-render, it's gonna cause me to go back to the group, and we don't want to waste time there. As long as we can get out of this room, I'll be fine.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, the steps I gotta do.
Oh.
Did I not use the thing? Guess not. Oh, as soon as I get the other character. Okay, hold on. I gotta get back here. Where is it? It's back here. Is it not back here? Is it a different place? I think it's on the other one. I remember there being. I'm gonna have to use a gun. Yeah. Oh, no. There we go. What? I remember there being a mini kit. It might be on a different one. That's
on
just
Easter? Then, like, that's somewhere
farther down
ice?
Here. Farther down. But yeah, I think we can finish chapter or episode one, I guess, for this live stream. Oh, I am so sorry.
Don't steal my studs once you kill me.
Well, I don't want them
that's
disappearing.
The
Look,
evilest
we're not
thing ever.
We're not even halfway to True Jedi.
How long is it going?
Oh, I think we're almost done with it.
Oh. So you did bad.
Well, it's one of those levels that teaches you magnet. You need, like, other implements to be able to get stuff done. Oh, actually, we're not. I don't know. I just know the,
You guys, I want y'all at home to take a shot every time.
No. I'm not making a joke.
No, it's implement this time. Today it's been implement. I've liked that word today. I've used it quite a few times.
I would take them over here, but I know you have them.
Oh, I was. Until I was trying to like.
Qui-Gon Jinn's ow sounds is hilarious. Oh, I was like, why aren't I going up?
Why aren't you going up?
Because I was Anakin. Child Anakin. Yeah, that was. I don't know if I should spoil stuff or not for you.
Because... Well, if you're going to have a watch through.
Okay. Because I mean, you know the story, you just don't know the story. It's hard to see. Now you're Anakin Skywalker, boy.
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 Please. There we go.
Oh, you're doing that. I was like, wow, it actually worked for me. Yeah, there's so much to do on this level. I don't know if we should do it all or not. We won't be able to do everything. Are we going to try doing, like, a live stream of us doing full completion?
No, I think, honestly, if we do that, we should maybe just, like, record it and make a best of.
Okay.
Like, a highlights from that, because they've already seen us play it all once.
Yeah, true.
How did you get up there?
I got up here.
I can't.
Oh, Emily! No! I'm down here!
I can't get up there.
Well, even if you try getting up there, apparently your de-render...
No, I can't get up there. That's why I'm like...
Okay, I need Anakin. Anakin! Anakin! Minikit in one of these windows. It might be that top
is it
one.
That top one?
Yeah, but we gotta go this way. We gotta do what we just did before falling. But there's stuff to do down here if we have Anakin.
Bubbles.
Yeah, we need R2-D2 to do that part, but we'll handle that once I get Anakin up there. Oh, you can switch to R2-D2 and then fly. Just get on that, and you come to where I am.
Oh, what?
What'd you do?
I don't know, but it de-rendered me. as R2-D2.
Oh gosh, she's on it, so it's gonna... cause it always to go up, so you have to be like pushing against it. Yeah, there you go. Okay.
Get off.
Yeah. Oh, do we not? What? I thought there was... Is there not a place that you have to be? Okay. Oh, no, it's for that top part right there. That's why. Because you have to go to that bridge if you are 2D2. Don't worry about it. Do it the easy way, please.
No.
Emily, I can't...
You only do it the hard way.
Emily.
What?
Emily. Oh my gosh.
What? We only do it the hard way. Look, I beat you up here.
Uh-huh. Because I couldn't go anywhere.
Slowpoke.
Okay. Are we not going to try doing this? You gotta be not a robot.
Well, now I can't. I need to get up down
here. Oh, can I lift you? No, I just push. Oh, sorry.
I can't get up there. That is the issue. Push somebody off the ledge. I can't get up there.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, try now. See. Yeah.
Yeah. Right.
I know how to mess up games. I do it plenty of times.
Ooh.
What? There we go.
Nope. It's done. I was too scared to get close.
Okay, and then fall for a second. Yeah. Oh, what? What the freak?
Yeah.
Freak this.
Now we're back. Okay, time for you to be... Time for you to be RPG2.
No. I just want to get done with this level now.
Wait, how close are we now?
I don't know. I've forgotten, like, half of this level.
No,
be
I mean,
honest.
Like, how close are we to True Jedi?
Oh, half. Like, yeah, half.
Uh-oh.
And half the stuff. Really?
Why did you do it over there?
Because I thought it was for something else. I think R2-D2 has to be over there.
No, I do need Anakin's help.
How are you going to get him over there?
I don't know.
Exactly.
What?
It's cutscene to show us.
Oh, to show you how to open the gate.
Yeah. There. You got it. Yeah, you gotta go through there. Huh? No, Anakin doesn't punch as a kid. He does a lot. He does enough damage when he grows up.
I don't get that, but okay. I don't get that yet, but okay.
Yet. What the heck?
Well, now we're definitely not getting true Jedi.
We've barely died enough. Okay, let me just try going through the door.
I tried to.
Oh my god. What? The scream that.
Yeah.
Cause I know there's a space one and I don't even know how that's gonna go. I think there's a no, that there is a space one, but it's not a regular one. It's one of the special levels.
Oh my god. Do you remember in the Indiana Jones one where they have like the 1,000 stud count, and you just literally get to F around and like do little mini things?
Yes. And you have to collect all the studs.
Yes.
I remember. Well, it's also in this one. It's not the exact same. Yeah, we're not Jar Jar. Okay, can you get on the other one?
That one?
Yeah, because we gotta do it for fate. Oh. And jump. Personally, if two Jedi are doing it, it should go faster.
They open individually, that's so stupid.
Yeah, we're gonna get everyone up here. I wanted to open those up for PP2. For studs. Alright, we gotta fall back down. What?
Yeah! We're back!
What? The heck? That's for them.
Oh, can we now? What the freak?
What the hell is going on? Wait, let me move this one off for just a second, and then you jump on it. You jump on top of that one.
Oh.
See, look at us!
I was like, I was trying to switch the pieces around.
No, I just meant literally what I just did.
And yeah, I got that. Tremendous. That's why I was like, why is she like making the thing freak out and not allowing the game to implement the other parts?
Implement.
Oh my gosh.
Implement counter. We're at least 9. The stud is hidden in the wall.
Oh boy.
Is there anything way back here?
No, it's just... Oh, it might be. Oh no, this is the R2-D2 thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Because there was an R2-D2 lifter
back there. No, it's not. Oh,
ow.
Sorry. Didn't know I was going to hurt you. Yeah, this is to get us mini kit, but we don't. Oh my gosh. Thank you for render me on top. It's time based. You gotta jump.
Jeez. Yeah. Yeah. Ah! Thank you. Dang. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'll just stay down here. You know, I don't need to join you.
What the?
Woo! Speed run.
I mean, to be honest, do not get yourself in it. All right, so reload. Yeah, reload. Oh, thank you.
A single golden stud falls out of the cups. Ow! Thank you. That was you! You were standing right beside me! You shot me! The stud magnet is desperately
in. I know. Kinda like, should we just even worry about it? Oh, you fiend!
Whoa. Did you see that?
Yes, I saw that. That is a thing that is usually happening, but I was surprised we hadn't seen it until just then. Just now. Right, coins, coins.
Studs, studs, studs.
Or if we had the red block that.
Well, I'm jealous to jump through that, too.
Isn't that a part CT, too?
How what?
What'd you say?
Isn't there stuff this way?
Yeah.
Not that way. This way.
Yeah. Yeah. Before we do it one more time. Oh gosh. Got the OPR!
Yeah, love derendering.
I'm trying to get the coin, the studs.
They're gone.
Well, they wouldn't have been gone if you had.
I'm a big baby.
Where am I? Okay, what's up here? Shut up, RTV. Nothing.
The realest stud. Look at that. Look at that.
Because now you can get up there. After you do all that.
Yeah, but I already did it.
you know.
Yeah, Carter.
Look, I'm trying to make sure stuff is working and reading comments. Making sure nothing gets out of sync, like the capture messing up again. And luckily it happened at the beginning. Alright.
We're getting closer.
Oh, can we destroy these now since we used them? Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, robot! Ah! Oh yeah, I forgot you had to find them before you could buy them.
Yeah.
Because you have to find them and then buy them.
Yes.
Golly, this is so long. Okay, R222, I need you. Come on. Okay. Hold back so I don't die while I try to. RT was freaking the heck out.
I just got pulled.
I know, he was like.
Oh, I love that.
Oh my gosh, it was perfect. So I was like, oh, let R2-D2 go up there. Oh god, another one.
There it comes.
It doesn't help when I can't aim at the person I'm gonna shoot at. Oh my gosh, I keep losing stuff too. Gosh, that's another great thing they did in the future with the games was you could hold C and switch exact character you want to use.
Yes.
Instead of
that's really nice in the Hobbit one.
Oh yes, the Hobbit. Well, it's Lord of the Rings, but the Hobbit. Oh no.
Is it? Yeah, it's Lord of the Rings.
It's Lord of the Rings. I don't know if they did a Hobbit one. I feel like they did, but I know for sure in the Lord of the Rings one I have, it is only Lord of the Rings.
I think it's just Lord of the Rings. I don't think there's any.
They should have a Hobbit.
That'd be great.
Gosh, I love the Hobbit. I love Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit. It's so good. Okay. Oh, where you going?
Wait, what's over there?
We'll get there.
Oh, okay.
This is not
the way.
Yeah. The middle way is the right way.
Yeah.
That I keep changing characters. Okay, to the right. I mean left.
To the right.
I don't like that light.
It's so odd.
Oh, that's it. This wall.
It looks like the snot drop
mm-hmm.
from that Pokemon.
Oh, I was thinking of
from Animal Crossing.
Yeah. With that and also Wind Waker. The kid that chases you down the first island is Link.
Yes.
I still have only played one Legend of Zelda game. But I know, like, how the other games work and play. Because of just...
My walk is groovy. Look at that.
Okay, we gotta save all these guys. Boy. This was a long level.
Yes. Maybe that's all.
True. Why can't I move? Well, I'm gone. I'm gone. Okay. Okay. Yes, that's so smart.
Yes, Carter.
Okay, hold on. Take that one off. Yep. I'm so slow.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, I think it's because we're both missing.
There we go. That's not too bad. My bad self. What are you talking about?
Okay. Well, yes, I would love to. I would love to join you.
See, wasn't that not so hard?
I landed.
Free one guy.
Stretch!
Thank you.
I thought you said stretch.
Oh. Oh gosh, really? Points, 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 points.
There goes.
Studs, I know! Don't shake it again. Let's get up here first, hope.
What?
Get here.
Like it.
I think I need you to do it also.
What?
Do you use force on it?
No, you need somebody standing there. I can't do it.
Okay, never mind. Okay, can you stop so I can get over it? Thank you. Oh god, I'm in it now. Oh god.
Do this.
I was gonna get these coins first, but I mean studs. Oh my gosh.
I'm going to ingrain it into your memory and tell you.
Trust me, I've played this for my lifetime and I still don't remember. Sadly, we're still not gonna, because this is the ending. Unless there's stuff on the other side of this room or hangar. Right this week. Because next is to handle the other guys, which are on the top. Okay. We probably should have used that to our advantage there.
Yeah. I thought of that. Lift it.
I can't.
You can't.
There's nothing to. Yeah, I can't do anything there.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, once again, we should have lifted them before they exploded.
Yeah.
While someone was on it, yeah. That was a dumb move. Okay, now we can go up here. No, oh, what the freak?
Well, you're on your own, buddy.
No. What? How I put one blue and one bronze. That's
I wanted to see it. A ring.
Okay, now we gotta go where? I forget. Okay.
I thought it was gonna explode.
I was ready for it to explode too, or at least lift you high enough to get something.
Ooh, we're one stud away. If only.
So this one first.
I'm making right.
This one. Yes, it should be a stud follower. So. Gotta get R2-D2 over there, which we can do last. So
studs.
Well, I thought it was one that you had to follow a track of studs. Apparently not.
We zoom in, boys. Did we do all of the planks?
I love that the right.
Drifted boys.
Area is too big that the characters have to change when it happens.
Oh.
Sound effects.
Huh? Oh, yes. Ooh, that stretch made me dizzy.
You did?
Yeah. Ugh.
Skipping all this now.
Yeah.
I forget how many. I know there's one for sure more. What time is it? Like almost two? Let me see.
Yeah.
Menace and chapter six. I think there's always six levels in
Dark.
Yes, Dark. One of the most interesting characters for the dark side. He actually has a really interesting, tragic story. Especially after this, too. After this, it's really weird. Like, he's one of those characters that should always die, but doesn't.
Yeah.
And loses himself every time. Oh, this is easy. We just have to pop the... Look back at him. Da, da, da. Also, those lights are dumb because they're in the middle of nothing, and so those lights just fall. Oh yeah, and that was another red brick implant. Is that you had to
implement?
Is that you had to
You don't even have to face it.
Have
just, like, face it.
So sorry. Oh gosh. Oh, thank you.
We'll switch sides.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, they almost shot it.
Whoa. Sorry.
If you do it again.
Christopher, you could have made that joke so much funnier. You could have just asked a simple joke of, oh, where do sis love to go shopping? At the Darth Mall. Not. Time to go shopping at the... What was it? Time for the Sith shopping mall center at Darth Mall. Still funny, but low hanging fruit. Oh crap! No! I got it! Oh gosh! I saw it at the last minute. I was like, I gotta get up there. Like, you saw that whole thing, right? Well, there's more stuff over here before we do this.
Okay.
Oh, dark side look. Okay, let me get this so I don't go flying.
Christopher, don't feel bad about Carter calling your joke low-hanging, because he calls every single one of the jokes that I said low-hanging.
Not all of them. Some of them are good.
Most.
Just
that's coming out of everything. Look, we're already better off now than we were in the other level or chapter. All right. Let's do this. Oh, we probably don't have. We need a bounty hunter. No, stormtroopers. We don't have that for a while. Okay, there is the thing. I want to see if this is one of the follower. Where'd it go? There. Nope. Okay, let's go. Riding this into battle.
Oh, if it would have spawned in right now.
Sadly, it wouldn't.
That'd have been so good, though, if they allowed it to.
Oh, yeah. Keep going down here first. Oh yeah, can't get that for sure. Alright, now I gotta go all the way back.
We're pretty close to the stage.
I know. Now we're not. We missed some stuff down there. That's fine. Oh, this. Holy moly, I forgot about this part. I forget, can you control the camera better in the new ones?
I don't think so. I think it's still automatic. The purple stud. Mm-hmm. I see it.
We can't do it right now.
Carter, my eye still hurts. That's all I'm gonna say is my eye still hurts.
The heck?
What?
First off, language.
I didn't say anything. You're the one that said, what the heck?
Yeah, I was just like, why are you bringing this up?
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Carter punched me in the face this morning.
I did not punch you. Oh my gosh, no. That's not smart to say on the internet, Emily. It's not smart to say.
He did not. I'm going to quit.
Gosh. You're going to get me in trouble. Hold on, we gotta go handle the collar. Though I did love to have these guys render all the way in and or spawn in really. And so you could just infinitely kill them for studs when you had the red brick for that. Why do I feel like you can. Okay,
I've
I was like
despawned. Whoa.
Okay, let's handle these guys before we do the other part.
Oh my god, I hated that. I hated it.
Ah, really? The whole time I didn't die and you died? I died right after I killed off the bullet. Walkie talkie guy.
I walked. I died.
Oh gosh.
Oh my god, our step count keeps going down.
Okay, hold on. We gotta be ready for these guys.
I'm ready as ever.
Oh, let me break down their shields at least. Oh, we're not. Yeah, we have lost some.
ready for you to, like, handle him.
Well, I thought you
okay, were let's do the other stuff before we do that part. Oh, gosh. Oof. I'm not trying to lose.
I'm sorry if I was loud because I just tapped the mic.
Are you fine?
This is only. No, this is.
Wait, was that you or me?
It was not me. That's you.
Okay, go on forward. I lose it. Do this one. Oh, there's another one. Dang it!
You didn't lose any studs though.
Did I not? Okay. That's interesting. Does the power up not allow you to lose studs? What the heck? Alright, now I can do this part. Here we go. He's waiting for us. Nope. He's just waiting. We got it. I love that this is just quite literally what you have to do. Okay, let's hurry up and get stuff around the room before he continues to attack us. Or attack him.
I'm gonna. That was the last one.
Watch out! There we go. Okay, that's fine. He's gonna do all this. What just happened? Emily?
That was a weird camera angle.
Okay, hold on. Before we do anything else, let's go around to where he was just at, because there's a mini kit there. Right there. Right, Emily! Okay, jump on there very quickly.
I'm jumping on it as fast as I can.
Okay. I thought it was going to explode. Okay, now we gotta push this to him. Hit him with it. Okay, now. No. And jump up here before. So, can you bring down since he's following me? Okay. Oh, watch out.
Love
you.
Oh my god.
Oh, just like in the movie.
Is that how it is?
No. This is how it ends.
His eyes were so large.
Yeah. Christopher, what are you talking about?
Smoke car. Imagine riding a Segway. I bet that's when you're...
Yeah. As we missed the cutscene, yeah.
That's exactly how it looked.
Exactly how it ends. Alright.
Whoop whoop! We got full 10! 11!
Alright, finish story.
This is the last level, right?
No, this is finishing the story up. We just finished the last level.
Oh, that's a cutscene.
Yeah, cutscene. I hate that. I know what the movie is like and then seeing this.
That's the best part, is just being like, yeah, that's exactly how it happened.
Well, there's so much that's like missing that's hilarious. The face rip. What would you consider that? Like animations on a blank face?
Come on, ask me like I know animation terms.
Because it's not a filter. Surprisingly. It's because I like grew up with Newgrounds and listened to all the Newgrounds people.
Can't relate.
The old Newgrounds, for anyone that's interested, they're amazing. Rice Pirate, Oni, Spaz Kid, Johnny Utah, I think that's his name. Or Jeff. I think he goes by Jeff now. I don't know. Gosh, what's his name? Shaq. Oh my gosh, Shaq. Okay, Christopher, showing off with your smart car to Minecraft. My gosh. But also seeing like all, like, cause like Neil Allen is like amazing for this artwork for this game. David Whitaker, Adam Hay. Engine technology. Game technology. Like, this was a small, for game stuff, this was a small group. KT Games Publishing. Like, look how small.
So
you're fine. Like, because we've recently started playing Jurassic Park.
World.
Well, no, we're still in Park series.
Well, that's what the whole game
is. Oh, the
is
whole
called.
Game. Ugh, it sucks. should have done Jurassic Park. Whatever. Like, holy moly.
Well, I think they called it Jurassic.
The whole list is so long.
Yeah, I think they only called it Jurassic World so that people know that it's up to Jurassic World. Yeah. But they should have called it, like, Jurassic Park.
Plus World.
And they should have done, like, the half thing where it's, like, mm-hmm. half Jurassic Park, half
I
Jurassic
think
World.
I think they probably questioned that actually, if it was like, because making that a logo is kind of hard with the theme, but Jurassic Park is more.
Or if they could have figured out how to make the new one look like the old one, like in the old style.
Oh yeah, I mean they could. I don't know.
No, if they just did it in the old style. And they put, like, Jurassic, like, the original Jurassic Park logo and Jurassic World, like, underneath it.
Yeah.
That would have been much better.
Yeah, for sure. Toby Mast.
Gary Chu.
Bill Woo!
I like to Gary Chu.
What? Matt? Tom? What? How do you say that?
Tomczak?
Maybe.
Sometimes the C in those names are.
Ben Taylor? Chris Adams? I want to find the, like, weirdest name, even though it's not weird names, more of, just kind of out of there.
There you go.
Yeah.
It was Louis.
Or is it Luis?
Buenaventura. I feel like that was pretty close. I don't know.
I don't know either. Well, to be honest, we only had like, what, 2-3 screw-ups of the streaming of this?
Yeah.
One at the very beginning with the capture somehow lag, like, paused.
Yeah.
Twice, because it's pause at the beginning and then pause right at the game.
Sorry. Woo! 6.7%.
Yeah. Alright.
But I think we streamed for like 2 hours there. Maybe
long, less. I don't know. Yeah, I guess you can check.
2 hours. We're at 2 hours and 7 seconds.
Oh wow! So we actually did.
At 2 hours 1 minute 7 seconds.
Wow. All right. Well, I think that's where we're gonna leave this off for today. Also, this is the secret level I was talking about.
Yes.
I think. I hope. I hope I'm right. I might be wrong. But. Yep, thank you guys for joining us. I know for sure we had fun.
Oh, I had so much fun. I hope to be back.
You will. As long as we're able to do this more.
I do hope to be back.
Yeah. It's fun getting to play with you. And doing live streams with you. And I need to catch up on recording and editing. I have so much... Well, one, I've recorded stuff, but stuff has messed up. And then I have stuff that is in the editing bay, but I have not touched since getting everything synced up. So, but obviously I'll get to work on that. Hopefully I get to work on that this Monday, actually, for both recording more, because I'm planning on doing the Christmas week stuff as usual for like the last beginning of doing YouTube videos. Yep, so thank you guys for joining. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe, of course. And we'll see you guys later. See, I can't edit this out. Future me can't do anything.
You just got